Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. Let's go onwards. We're going to try and kill the dragons again. Yes. We're going to try and kill the dragons again. And I'm probably going to die horribly in doing so, but we're going to do it anyway. Okay. Where is that? Actually, just before we do that, let's go to the Forbidden Oasis. Because I want to go see if we can get into more of these little places. Yes. Because I think I can now, because I went to go get a bunch of extra stuff off screen. Okay, Sarah. Actually, you know what? At the moment, let's take... Vivienne? No. Solas? Cole? And Cassie! Because we always take Sarah, Varric, and Iron Bull. So let's take somebody else for a bit. Samson's Tale. Samson, Templar fame, raise your shield of shame, Samson's letter caught, left fought on defamed, armor laced with blood, shall reclaim his name. God! I was reading that game! Someone can sort it. Maybe they should have a button that you can press. Did I just advocate for longer loading times? Come on, Cole, and Cassie, and Sully. Sounds like I'm saying Sully. As in... Monsters Incorporated. It took me a minute to remember the name of that movie. Who effort? Need that. I don't think it's this one we have to go up. Maybe it is? Or maybe it's... another one somewhere. For some reason, that one just doesn't look right. I might be completely wrong, and you guys might be screaming at your everything right now, but I'm gonna try this one instead. So I think it's this one that takes me up to where I need to go. We're probably not gonna run into- oh, I know we are gonna run into a little bit of fighting, but it's not gonna be anything the mop puppies can't handle. Yes, I just called them my puppies. Or my birdies. One, two. Is that this way? Ugh. Yay! Success! I'll take that. Acquired Dragon Thorn! Whee! Bonk. Nope! Let's not fall off, please. Ow. I say as I fall off and get myself injured. Fire door. Let's go do the fire one, because I seem to be getting hit with a lot of fire lately. It's burninating! Everything's burninating! Did I not open the second door? Oops. Well, now I have. Explore the chamber! Bonk. Damn it, Solas, you're in my way! Oh well, I'll just blow everybody up. I like blowing things up. Ow. Oh, I just fly over and then I fly into the thing and stuff. I look like I am melting. That is probably bad. Anything else? Oh, a lot of other things. Never mind. How is this great not, you know, fiery and red and hot and bad? Good on you, Cassie. Oh, money. Money. Oh man, I need 6 more shards to open the final door. Gosh darn it, Nappa. Oh. Money. No, let me have the money. I require the money. Yay! Money. So, just to show you guys, yeah, we still don't have enough shards to open the door. Oops. Oh, let's go. To the Emprise du Léon. And go here. To the tower camp. Because we need to kill some dragons. Stretch. Yet again, it is 9:30 in the morning. Because that's when I have slotted myself time to record. And for those who don't know, I have an Excel spreadsheet that portions out my time down to the half hour to make sure I can get as much done as possible. It is an interesting schedule to try and get used to say the least.
Red Lyrium. I wonder how far this corruption has spread.
Probably very, 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 very far. Okay, let's get our party back. Beric and Bully Bull. Confirm. Move, Sarah! Love you, but I need you to move. Okay. It's not me I'm worried about. It is Bully and Cassie. Okay, he's maxed. Bees! Let's make sure that Sarah's folded up. Bonk! Bonk. And I guess we'll give Ferrick some. And how am I doing on mine? Bonk. Bonk. Good. Bonk. So now that means we're gonna have to get past the dudes again. Gosh darn it, Nappa. Okay, it's called horse. Hello, mount! Bye bye, guys. And then they vanish. Where did they go? Did I put them in my pockets or my saddlebags or something? Not entirely sure, but I do wish this thing could go a little bit faster. Because we need to get over there to the second Colosseum. So that I can die. Again. Y'all know I'm gonna die. That's just the way this tends to work, is I die. I die a lot. I die a metric buttload. But if it comes to it, I'll just do it off screen and then we'll cut back to me having killed the beast. Cause ain't nobody got time to keep doing this. Hello. Hello. Yeah! I made it that time. Cool. You guys saw nothing. You see nothing? I think it's the first time I've managed to get around those guys. Good on me. Oh great, now I have to try and get past this one. I'm not going to. It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna get stuck. Yep, I'm stuck. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and climb off there. Come on, guys. We got things to do and darkens to kill. Whee! No, you've done it before. Get over there. There we go. Mountain goat like your life depends on it, because it does. Except not right now. Real in a bit, though. Judkale's ring. Oh, I'll get just a little bit farther over here. All the way up to the second part of these stairs. And safe. Because I am smart SMRT about this. Okay, guys. Do this. Do that. Do this. Go! I can't remember if he likes fire or not. Oh. Okay, he's a cold guy. Good to know. Ow. That was not very kind of you. Don't kill me! Don't kill me, please. Drink this. You drink this. Paul, drink this. And drink this. It's red lyrium coming out of my staff? That's probably a bad thing. I'm making an assumption here, but that's probably a bad thing. We're doing a little bit better than we did before. I'm probably jinxing myself saying that, but... Come on. Can I weaken him at all? Or is he immune to this? Nope, he's immune. Good to know. Close enough to make sure that I can keep my shield on time. Take the shield! There you go. He's gonna land on me. Oh, he's not. Okay. Follow me, guys. We're gonna run around. Nobody sees anything. Damn it, Varric. Okay, he just has bees. I was gonna say, if he has a regen potion, but nope. Oh, stay away. Okay, did anybody get hit? Nope. Good. Get closer. Can do that! Bonk! So far I've not had to use any first aid potion-y, health potion-y things yet. Which is always good. It can't hurt me if I'm already next to him! Okay, so let's do... here. Darn it! I was trying to see if I can maybe get everybody in it. Apparently not. Bonk! Hey, don't hit Bull. He didn't do nothing to you. You should probably drink this. Ow. Wait. Yeah! By the power of three of my party members. God damn it, guys. If it says immune, don't use attack on them. It's kind of obvious. Doing that is not of the helping. Bunk! Need to keep my peepsicles alive! Back. Drink your orange juice, Varric. I want to drink one of these. Let's get off her because I don't know what to do in that situation. Okay, he's getting to the point where he's about half health, which means he's probably going to start summoning soon. Summoning the little munchkins. Which is why I haven't used my focus ability yet. Get off of my girlfriend! Drink your orange juice. Drink it. Good girl. You want to drink that. Drink it. Good boy. Because we want him to stay alive, at least for a little while. Okay, he's half health now. Halfway there. Doing okay. Let's pop one of these, just in case. So even if they do get hit, they don't get hit. I need you to land. Please, thank you. Bonk! Are you summoned yet? No. As I say that, just before he summons, of course. Fine. Bastard. You have done and peed me off. Or teed me off, or whatever it is. Oh, I think I pissed him off. I think I did. And dead. Good. Okay. We're doing good this time, guys. We're doing good. Barrack, you were too far away. Fail. Hello! Okay, I missed. Dun, dun, dun. Time for my revenge! Oops. Oops. Say, it is now time for my revenge! Revenge! I will kill you in your face! Okay, you need to drink this. I need to... Earthquake me! I'll drink this. It did a lot against him. Okay, you drink this, and you drink that. That was not very nice, Mr. Man. I am busy trying to kill you, if you would be so kind. Okay, this gives me a second to kill these guys, I guess. Okay, ow. See, this is a little bit better when I can get to the point where I can actually... you know, not have the dragon and him against me at the exact same time. Let's keep going, let's keep going. We gotta make sure that we don't get hit. Because I am not dying now! God damn it, game. God damn it, Kelp-ten-zan? Kelp-ten-zan? Is that his name? Kelp-ten-zan? Something like that. I think I pissed him off. Land, please, thank you. Come on, do that on them. They're in the front line, but they get killed. God damn it, didn't we just deal with this? I feel like I'm gonna need one of these. Come on, they're almost here! It has pulled us closer, which means I can do this! Okay, they're here. The dragonlings are here. The dragonlings are here! Nope! This is where everything falls apart! Shit! This, you do this, you do this, and this, and one of those, and... nope, we are not dying now, game! That's not how this works, this is not on. God damn it. And then he pulls his guard, too. I think I really teed this guy off. Come on, come on! We're so close! No, 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 no. Shit, where is she? Where's Sarah? Where's Sarah? Where's my boo? Where's my boo? There it is! Okay. No, you bastard. Okay, there's Sarah. Let's get Sarah back up. God damn it, game! Oh no, he's summoning more things! Three of them?! That is not on. Okay, where's Sarah? There she is. Come on, honey. Bye! comfort too. Good. Good. This is good. So we need him dead. Need him all of the dead. So much dead. Much dead. Wow. Come on, you M-Prize bastards. I'm not taking out my B-Man. I am taking you out. Hey, we killed it! We killed Ketsazan! Ah! Or Kelton-Zan, or whatever his name is supposed to be. He's dead. Oh, thank goddess. He is dead. Where's his head? Level 30. Yeah, I was like, that better have just taken me up a level. Where's his head? Is that his head? Oh, there's his head. I love how we could skin the lion, or skin it so quickly, or this, that, and the other thing. And the power for Varric. Ooh, Mr. Prowler armor. I am happy with this. Take it to all. Okay. We're gonna take a bit to just level up and walk around and stuff. Because if you remember, the last one of the Emprise de Leon is level 20. Which is of the bad. At least for my health and sanity, it is. Okay, let's have a look. There's one. Oh, so this is where all the other shards went. 3, 4. 5. Six.
We freeze to death and get eaten by wolves. I'm blaming the Seeker.
Of course you are! You always blame the Seeker, Varric. That's kind of your shtick. Okay, now we're gonna be stuck looking for one. Wait. Do I see something? No. It's not at my feet. Ah, there it is! Okay. Let's take a second to give my stuff things. Wait, am I full up? Nope, not yet. Okay, I don't really use Pull of the Abyss, so... Punching down! And, causing them to do less damage. Bonk! I am level 22! I am OP! Yes. And... V-Man! It's the V-Man! He's the V-Man! It's the V-Man! I'm full? Uh-oh. What am I gonna spend it on? Why does he even have those two abilities? Might have to respec him just to get rid of those. It's not like he's a trap person. Or I could just... What? Why can't I unlock the... Oh. I only had one to spend, because I haven't given him this thing yet. I have a thing. Apply. Okay, Varric, we've got a present for you. First, let's take out that little armor. Ooh, that is better than Hardened Hightown. Or Hardened Dragontown. But we're gonna let him keep Hardened Dragontown. Mostly because it has better blade on hit, better calm, better cutting, better dex, better fire res, better strength. And abilities cost less. Well, abilities cost less for the other one, too, but... Okay, what does Sarah think? Is it better than hers? Yes, it is! Have a present, Sarah. We might give you something better if I have enough dragon stuff. The weapons. What did I get here? Got bull crud. Accessories. Got a superb belt of healing. Isn't that exactly what she has? Yep! Of course it is. Spirit res. I think we're all doing okay there. Oh, right, I have to give Varric his necklace. Varric, we got a present for you. Funk! Equip that. Cool. Now we can give Varric stuff. Here. That one. Apply. What even is that? What is this? Oh, it's Caltrops! He's not a melee fighter! That's not useful for him! Let's give him something else. Artificer. What's this? Fallback plan. If it gets ugly, you lead back to safety as healthy as you were when you placed your marker. Yes! Cool! Keep looking, because I swear I saw Silverite around here. If there's Silverite, that is an entirely good thing. Okay, there's a dead thing. There we go, got some Silverite. Damn tier 3 matte goodness. Dip, dip, dip. Dip, dip. Dip, dip, dip. Any more Silverite? We'd be okay with more Silverite. Really would. I seriously would. No? Okay. Ha ha! Let's go take care of this. Why not? Why not? Let's go take care of some rifts. We've got the time. We've got the time. Bunk. Bunk. Bada bada bunk. Pee. So, we finally killed Colzeton? Colzeton? Something like that. And we've still got the last one over here and then two more elsewhere. I think there's one in the Hissing Waste and one just somewhere? I don't know where the last one is. But let's go kill this rift in the meantime. It's just been sitting here waiting for me to kill it. It's very kind of it to just sit here and wait. Haven't I tried this one before? Oh well. Oh great, it's level 22 because I'm level 22. It's like everything's getting harder because I'm here! Okay guys, don't go too far. Especially because I don't have health potions. Because I didn't go back to camp like I should have. That one. I don't like the look of that one. Now go away. No, don't hurt me. Yeah. On and boom. So this is when raptures are very useful. And big things are the same level as you. Bonk. I wonder if these things do gain levels as you go along. That'd be interesting. Sarah doesn't need help, I need help! I'm the one who's dying! Dum 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 dum. Close the favor. Sniffle sniffle. Funk. Why is that floating in midair? It is in fact directly over my head. Ooh, more Silverite. I need that. Give it here, please. Is that Silverite over there? Is that Silverite? Yeah, Silverite! Is that more Silverite? I'm just in Silverite heaven right now! Bunk! Eh. Okay, let's take a second to, go over here. So we can get some health potions and heal up for just a second. Just a little bit. Just a smidge. Just a bit. Just a little bit of healing. Actually, you know what? Now that I'm thinking about it, can we go over here? To Saladin Keep? Maybe that guy has some infinite amount of elf fruit and blood lotus, because that'd be helpful. Whee! Because I need a lot of Blood Lotus right now. I know that a guy in another area has it. I just don't know if this one does. Anything? I want this. Nope, he doesn't.
Supplies, your worship?
Well, your supplies aren't good enough. And I think he was in Crestwood. I think. And I think he was here. So we're gonna go there to see if I can get a stupidly large amount of Elf Root and Blood Lotus so we can make sure that we are prepared for the third one. But anyway, that is also the end of this video. My name is Miskaya Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all in the next video.